and it's still the 9th of June, Thursday the 9th. So tonight, for the evening time, what we're going to do is we're going to finish off that book, Easy Origami. I just want to check if there's anything in the fridge. I'm curious. Nope. Let's go. Another phone call. What's up, girl? So yeah, even though a lot of the characters have been requesting for us to go to the dungeon, we're gonna wait for a while because, as I've said before, sorry to beat a dead horse. We really want to minimize our time in the dungeon, at least until late in the game when we can spend a lot more time there very easily. And you know, earlier on in the game, just focus on social links and stuff. All right, so here we go. I move before I think. So, today the 10th. Oh, let's see. What is our courage? Did we make it to brave yet? Courage, brave. Yes, we did. Our diligence didn't rank up. Yeah, we need to rank that up. Because we kind of want the next rank of diligence soon. But that'll come. I'm sure that we're close. Oh, yeah. So, anyway, we need our current rank of courage in order to...
What?
Okay. And now we're gonna go to, I've never done this before. At least I don't remember doing this. It's been a while. But we're going to go into town and go back to the residence. Go to the front of your house and examine the bike. And the option is right around the neighborhood. Yes. Big pimpin', spendin' cheese. Oh man, that wasn't even long enough. You know what song I'm talking about, guys. Alright, so we get a courage boost for that.
Welcome home!
Okay. So now we're home. And there is a job that we can do tonight. I just forget where we started at. I think we initiated here at the work table. But there's a job, part-time translator. Here it is, translator. we get another expression boost. Skip it and come back later. Oops. Oh well. All the little options that come up. You should do all these things even though you only have so many hours in a day. It's becoming almost like real life. Guys, we're running out of time to do all the things we want to do. Alright, anyway, today is June 11th and there's some new books available today, so we're going to go do those or go buy those because, you know, we love books. So into town we go. To the shopping district. And the bookstore is right here. Oh, there's Marie. What's up, girl? These are the new ones that we can buy. We have all these other ones already. There's a quest book that we haven't gotten yet because I sold all the materials we had for money. And actually, we're running low on money. We're going to have to sell some more stuff soon. Do we have anything to sell? So, weapons. Her old shoes, sure. These are both old. Accessories. These are all cheap accessories. These are the full health items, right? There was another item that I said I would sell in case of emergency. Here it is, the diamond shields. But I don't think we're at that point yet. I think we're okay. Anyway, today, let's check our persona and see what we have. I wonder if I still have a chariot guy. I had one not long ago. Looks like I don't. I do have a slot open though. So today I'm gonna do chariot, which is it's Chie's link. It's the rooftop one. Before that, got a snag. I kind of want a good one. I'm gonna bother spending money on it, right? Chariot. It's the best we can get. We're only level 22, right? Is this the best we can get? Alright, that's not even that good. I think I'll just take the crappy one then. I can always get rid of this later. Okay. Now we're gonna head back to school. And actually, this social link we're getting pretty far on, and that's a chariot. This will be if we've done everything right so far, we should be getting to rank 7 about now. Yo! Okay. Yeah, let's go. She's hyped. I kind of forgot what happens when you get further in these links because it's been a while since I played Persona 4, the original. I know that these all have really deep, meaningful stories when you get further in. Yeah, like whether you should choose a steak bowl or a combo plate. Very meaningful. Watch out, guys. It's the Yakuza. Yo, Pimp Narukami's gonna walk up and be like, yo, I know these guys. What up, y'all? What y'all doing? this guy only had 10 bucks, basically, is what that is the equivalent of. Yeah, these guys must not know about this girl. She summons demons. Oh, persona, sorry. I mean demons.
Wait!
He just ran. At least be a man about it and watch, like, watch your revenge get enacted. I don't think either of these actually matter. Fight them yourself. Okay, let's go. So here, this first option, I think, gives us a bonus.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, Vita's pretty nice, I gotta say. I kind of slept on it. I was like, man, I don't know if I really want this. But, you know, at the end of the day, it comes down to the games, right? Everybody says Vita doesn't have a lot of games or whatever. But the games that are there are pretty cool. Yeah, I know, FFX Remastered, La La, we've seen that a million times before. But, you know, Disgaea 4 Run Back is pretty cool. This game, I know it's a run back, but it's cool. Danganronpa 1 and 2, yeah, I guess. I know Vita's mostly remakes, but these are games that are fun to play, you know, I like it. So all right, so we get a rank up. Yeah, actually, I'm kind of mind-fucked because in FFX2, the version that's on the remaster, you can't use the cat claw trick with the Gunslinger class to just instantly just, like, kill everything. So, I wonder about how you're supposed to do the optional dungeon without that. I feel like this scene should be voiced. Like these more serious scenes. I know that a lot of them are, but I feel like once you're getting to like that point, like rank 7.
Welcome back.
Okay, anyway, so at night, we have a few options. Let's see. Wow, okay, this looks like a fun one. Do we still have justice? Wait, I don't want to go anywhere. I want to check my persona. This is the most annoying part, is remembering, hey, do I have this? Do I have that? Justice. Come on, I don't have a justice. Alright, well, time to dismiss this crappy. Let's see, am I going to continue chariot? No, okay, so let's get rid of that slime now. now we're gonna go outside. Oh snap. That's different. I guess this is for his social link. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna mess with that right now, but that's interesting. I mean, all this is different. You couldn't even go out at night like this normally, so it's like... Alright, but anyway, so we're gonna check the compendium. View, la la la. Alright, level, we wanna just make something crappy. Don't really care. All we care is that it's the right type. Social link rank. So this is rank 3. Alright, so this is weird. This keeps happening to me with Nanako. For some reason, with this character, for whatever reason, I fell behind. Cancel. But I'm just gonna roll with it. Run-wise, I scheduled it so that she's supposed to be here next. So we're just gonna do this. And it's not gonna advance anything, but at least it'll give us points and it'll help us advance it the next time. In this version of the game, we have the convenience factor of there's an extra set of time that I think is not in the original version where we can do social links, right? So let's say if we fall behind on a link, it's not a big deal as long as we don't fall behind on like a lot of them all at once. But if we fall behind on one or two, especially this one, Nanako's, which we can still do, I think we should be okay. I don't know. If I messed up too bad, it's okay. We'll figure it out. Worst case, we can always use a save file. And work some magic. Okay. Hasn't rained in a while, actually.
Hello, this is Yukiko.
What's up, Yukiko? I kind of hate to say no, cause, but you know, a pimp, this guy's pimp things that he's gotta do. So I'll have to pass. Sorry, homegirl. We'll chill next time. She looks so sad, by the way. Damn, rejection stings, doesn't it? We should definitely do that. Watch the shopping program. Okay. I love this song, by the way. I don't know why. Guarantee your purchase will meet your satisfaction for a fair market price. Can't help but say that at the time. Alright, fire suppressor, say goodbye to your fear of fire. I'll add herbal pill times 2 to your fire suppressor. So I want to check this item, fire suppressor, and see how good it is. Suppressor. lesser persona. Shouts to Google, because it helps with everything. Equipment, Persona 4. Okay. That's the low one. It's not that good. Bomb of Life. That's okay. And you get 4 curse papers. What the hell is curse paper? Curse paper. Weird item names. Curse paper. Curse one. Oh, okay, I see. So it just casts an instant kill spell. It's a low level one though. These prizes are so popular, so you can only allow one per person. So you can get a fire suppressor, which I don't even care about that much, or a bomb of life combo. Yeah, I think I'll just take the bomb of life. So what's next? Oh, haha! It's your least favorite character, guys. I hope you're ready. But yeah. For that, we gotta go to. We kind of need to make one of these. We have yet to make one. Alright, let's figure this out, guys. So we need to make at least one thing of the Aeon Arcana for when we want to do Marie social links. So yeah, give me a second. I'm going to go check the charts on this. If anybody's curious what these charts look like, I'll actually try to show it to you. Give me a second. Let me just find the right chart. There's one for Persona 4, and there's a different chart for Golden. Yeah, let's see. Does this work? No, because it's not capturing the right screen. No, too bad. Oh, well, I was trying to play slick and screen cap this so that you guys could see it. Let me try putting it into here. New tab, paste, go. Will that work? Oh, there we go. Yeah, so here's what the chart looks like for anybody curious. And basically the way it works, right, is you take one of one type and then you put together with another type to make something. But certain ones, and you know, you kind of have to know based on the game, certain ones do have like special conditions or whatever. You won't really know until you figure it out. So yeah, anyway, we want to make something of Aeon Arcana, so give me a second, I'm just going to look through the chart, figure it out. What do we have already? We might just be able to make one based on what we already have. We don't have enough levels, that sucks. Oh, by level, Dirk. Sun, Bruce, Devil, Justice. Can't make it, right? Nope. Justice plus lovers. So why don't we do this? Why don't we combine this plus this? That's gonna give me temperance, right? Aha, okay, cool. This thing's gonna gain so many levels. With that, we need that temperance self. Another option? Let's see. There it is. Ah, still too high. No, that's not the one though. Can I still not make it? How do triple fusions have a different node in a chart? Turn, you must first take through. That's cool, Freon, that she heard the Persona music. Oh yeah, just give me a couple guys. Sorry, I'm just trying to figure out how to get this Aeon Arcana guy made. Or at least a lower level one that I can use. It says that I have to mix Empress with Temperance, right? No, it's that. Getting Aeon is a PETA. It would show up in the list anyway. Me doing this is just wasting my own time. Fuck it. Oh, there we go. I can get a Lover's Arcana, right? Oh, but it's level 25. determine the result of the triangle fusion, you must first take the result of the first two personas using the blue part of the chart. Dude, I wish I understood what the hell this thing is trying to tell me. So the only Aeon one that I can make is Ame no Uzume. That's the only one that'll work. Let's see how to make that.
Persona 4.
Okay, Ukobak plus Omiokane plus Slime. Pretty sure we have all those.
I'm just combining these to make a room at this point. Silence, decrease attack, decrease defense, please. Yes, don't care.
I wish I had saved some before I started doing this. I feel like I could have done it in a better way. It's funny remembering some of these Persona from SMT4 and how different they look in that game compared to this game. Some of them just look crazier in this. We already have that, so there's no point in making another one. Oh, we made Principality again? Yeah, I like having that. We've made this like mad times already, whatever. Made like a million different versions of this thing. Okay, whatever, get your lightning, who cares? Spot. Can't make these, can I? I don't have enough levels. Might have to get rid of somebody. So I hate you, Marie. You're making me so mad right now. Damn you. You dumb person. Alright, so we gotta get rid of somebody. Let me just make sure that. Thank you. Definitely gonna have to sell some items at some point, but for now, check compendium view. I just had a freaking slime. That's what's even more frustrating about it, and I think I don't have enough money. Damn it.
What did that page go I just had open? Ukobak plus Omeokande plus Slime. Here's Ukobak. Yes. Slime. Okay, and Omeokande. Now, the three of these together should make. There it is. Ame no Uzume. This is what we needed. This is what all this nonsense work was for, just to get this in our compendium. Damn you, Marie. I hate you. Attack, sure. Fear, electric, fire. What's Magaru? Is that a wind attack too? Light wind to all foes, it is a wind attack. Okay. So let's take. Where was that? Attack decreaser, I guess. Sure, thunder, whatever. Oh no, come on, was that a fail? No, now we have to go back. Damn it. I hate you, game. I hate you. Why did this happen? Why did this happen? Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh well, at least we're not going back that far. That was the best. The best. Well, at least you guys got to experience that. Anyway, alright guys, so yeah, we're just gonna continue from our last save. No point in. Otherwise we'd have to sell items, go through a whole rigmarole. That was pretty funny, I can't lie. Oh, I wanted those on, damn it. Why is it not on by default? Probably because privacy and stuff. Config, where's the online? Network functions on, okay. Return to Inaba. Alright, so how far back are we? Let's see, what day is it? It's the 10th. Damn it, we're pretty far back. I fucked up. Okay, so let's go to the first floor again. Do we have the right persona for her? Oh, it doesn't matter, because it's just to initiate.
What?
We did this part already, so you guys already know what to expect. Yeah, now we have to go ride our scooter again. I feel like I'm playing with Jura's mask right now.
Welcome home.
Okay. So, at night, forgot what I was supposed to do on this day. Let's see, Friday the 10th. Oh yeah, it's part-time translator job. And then we're supposed to get a boost up in expression after this, which we did last time. I'm pretty sure we'll do it again. All right, be a translator. Let's go. Cool.
Nice. We didn't get a cutscene for it that time. Didn't we get a cutscene last time with like a question? Oh well. Okay. Anyway, let's save again. Since we didn't save recently. Now we're gonna go into town and buy the books again. And then we have to do a chariot social link. I should probably try to use the slime from the chariot link. Alright. Anyway, let's go. Sorry, I confuse myself sometimes as far as what I'm supposed to do. But anyway, yeah, so we gotta go buy the books again. Sorry. One thing at a time. It's like real life. Books, books, books. Yes, I want all of your books, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And then we need a... Which personas do we have right now? Lead, Fool, Strength, Priestess. One Chariot and Justice. We don't have either of those right now. I don't want to waste this because this is going to be useful. This is for that three-way social link that I want to do later. How about Jack Frost with... No. That makes Moon. And that makes something that's way too high level. And Temperance. That's for, what's his name later? Dojima. Where'd that page go that I had open? Man, I am... Okay, Ukobok. There he is. That thing I need eventually. So I would need to make a space, right? Because what's here right now? Sorry, I keep confused myself. This is what's here now. We need Chariot. We have that. We need... Justice is what's missing. Ukobok is double type, it's not justice type. Can we make justice with what's here? Only that really expensive one, okay. Or at least we can do this for a lot less money. Then we did it last time, that's good. So we have to get rid of this thing. And then get justice. And then tomorrow when we come back from Marie, we can make the Aeon card this time a lot easier.
So that worked out, kind of. Okay, finally. Now we're gonna go back and meet Chie again. And yeah, after this we'll be caught up finally. We're almost caught up, we still gotta talk to her. Yes. You guys saw this scene already, so I'm just gonna skip through it quickly. It's just Chie and Narukami popping off to random thugs who are trying to rob some guy of his last $10. Poor dude just wanted 4 chicken wings and fried rice. And what happened? He got chopped. We'll kick your ass. Watch you button. Oh, I just wanted to watch you dragon kick everybody by yourself. No, that's why I jumped in. Because I want to cut them up with you. Because I'm crazy. Alright. To rank 7.
See you later.
Oh, welcome home, big bro. Oh,
she's so happy. Alright, so let's save real quick. Yeah, these will let me go back if I need to. Okay, so this time we're gonna do Nanako again, although it's not gonna rank up yet. At least it'll, you know, get to that point. We'll finally be back on June 12th, and then we can finally make this stupid Aeon thing for Marie. Oh yeah, today's the shopping network again, isn't it? Oh, do we gotta turn it down again? Oh yes, I love heartbreak. So good, guys. Are you ready, Yukiko lovers, for the Yukiko tears? Are you ready? Look at this. She's gonna be so sad. Yes. Delicious. Anyway, it's okay. She'll get her turn. Just not yet. Oh man. Anyway. Yes, we're gonna go out. And we're gonna go into town again. G.
Yeah, I know it's Orange Man TV. It's so dumb how you have to rank up like your ability to ride the scooter around first. Anyway. Oh yeah, you're right, to Mufotronics. Dang it. Did I forget? No, I think I forgot. Alright, well I can reload, it's not so bad. System load. Yeah, we just saved, so no biggie. Alright, so here's Nanako again. La la la. Yes, I want to spend time with you. Deja vu. All that stuff. And now it's morning again. Peace out to 73. Later, man. Thanks for watching, bro. Oh, again? Oh, God. It has to happen again. Hilarious. I actually feel bad the third time. Shopping program. He still got a clamshell phone, by the way. That's pretty OG, man. Nobody rocks the clamshells anymore. Sorry, bro. Okay, now finally we can go do this whole Marie thing. So we're gonna go into town. Yeah, we're reset boys today. It's okay though. So now we have to dish something. We want to keep the slime. We want to keep the Omokane. But we have to dish this angel. Let me just check. When is the next time that I'm supposed to do? Justice. That's on the 15th. That's a few days from now. Okay, so we can ditch this for a while. Oops. I meant to get rid of it. Yes. And then finally, some slots will be freed up once we do this. So now we need that one double arcana. Yeah, here it is. Uko Bak. Yes. And then I'm gonna actually save before I combine this so I don't get screwed again like last time, because that was a blow up. Okay, so now finally this is all right and the way it's supposed to be. Nobody cares. Oh, at least we get Invigorate, right? Or do I not get enough XP for that? Nope. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. So do we still have a Hierophant Arcana left? Let's see. Strength, Sun, Magician, Emperor, Aeon, no Hierophant. So now we need that too. Damn it. Just when you thought it was over.
It's never over. It's always about rebuilding the same crap over and over. Hierophant, crappiest one. Nope, one more kind of. I just used it for the combine. That's the sad part, but I had to do that. Okay. We need some more money. It's time to sell our soul, guys. No, actually, not yet. Okay, so anyway, with all that done, I think we have to go to the north part and then come back to get Marie to show up again or something. She's supposed to be... Ah, you ho. Damn you, Marie. I hate you right now. You made me do all this for nothing. Marie. Whoa. Alright. Well, anyway. See if we can do something else instead. Wonder if there's any other links around. It's Sunday, so usually there's less links. How about Junas? Is anybody there? Oh, this is a quest. I'll take it. I could do that, but that would not. Can you even go to the school today? Of course not. Why is Marie not there anymore? That's so annoying. I hate you, Marie. You messed me up. Stupid ho. Yeah, even if the thing is, even if we reset, right? Even if we go back to make the Aeon Arcana and do everything else, it's just too annoying. I think I'd rather just have the Aeon Arcana ready. I've already made it. I already have everything else set up. And just use the scooter or something. I think that's what I'll do. So, yeah, I'll leave the shopping district. I'll go to my place, right? And I'll use a scooter. And there we go. That's what I'll do. I'll just make this one of my scooter days, and then I'll switch it up, and I'll try to snag that. Oh, did my chat die? Let's see. Protagonist. That's the last comment I see. I said something. My chat's dead. Everything's going crazy today. I'm breaking everything. Okay.
Welcome back.
The dwellers, what are you guys talking about? Oh, well, it's too late now, it doesn't matter. What the hell is dwellers, by the way? What does that do? Actually, I could just go back since you guys gave me the heads up. Thanks for the heads up, guys. So, is that how you make her reappear? I see. Alright. check on dwellers. Listen to Marie's requests.
Huh?
Well, thanks to you guys for making my life easier. Greatly appreciate it.
Let's go.
Aw, she's happy. Oh, why are you in such a rush? Chill. Damn, girl. Okay. All that just to not even get a rank up, by the way. Well, that freaking work.
Welcome
anyway,
back.
So now we're back, and now is when we're supposed to chill with Dojima, I believe. Now, let me just make sure that my persona is set up right. Yes, they are. All right, what's up, homie? What's good? You looking kind of scruffy lately, man. You should shave, bro. Yes, let's go. I like how he's like, oh, I have stuff to do, but then he's really happy. What is that about?
Damn. Sorry.
So the second option is the good one here.
No.
Smile. Friend quest. Snap, what's up, Nanako? Oh, she looks mad tired. K.O., what happened?
What's wrong?
Have you guys ever chilled with someone who sleepwalks? Just wondering.
Huh?
I've never had experience with that until somewhat recently. What's happening? This is hella dramatic out of nowhere.
Man.
She's in your hands. Your little girl is dying. Oh, off to work, guys. I'm exaggerating. A few hours later, Nanako died. Game over. Okay, so here, either option, the first one or the third one, are fine. Yeah, I want to guilt trip Dojima because I'm that type of guy. So yeah, you know, pimps always use the guilt trip as a weapon.
Sorry.
Rank up Dojima. So Dojima's social link is pretty fun, I gotta say. Although the way that they communicate, it's like silent protagonist and guy that knows jack shit about communicating with people.
night.
The conversations are kind of out there. Someone said Doji was a terrible father. Yeah, he's pretty bad. But, you know, that's how it goes. Ooh, summer clothes time. Yeah, we made it to summer, guys. Hell yeah. Oh, that t-shirt's kind of bland, man. We got to get some new stuff. All right, well, we got our summer outfits. Still got her Adidas bag, by the way. Or, excuse me, fake Adidas bag. It says Bipus. Yes, I have to mention that every time. You know how I am. Oh, God. How many people are going to stop us today? Whoa, there's Yukiko. Oh, snap. I'm surprised she's still talking to us after how softly we let her down this weekend. You want to go out? Hell no. I'm going to go chill with Marie. All right. Exercise builds up lactic acid. I guess it's aerobics. I just want to. Oh, it's anaerobics. See, I would have been wrong. If I had not looked at the guide and just pressed an answer, I would have fucked this over, guys. Lesson learned. Don't listen to Spooky. Think we get a knowledge boost for this. Yep. So I'm going to save real quick. And I think we haven't done an 895 in a while, right? So let's do one, guys, real quick. And then we're going to continue on with the run. You know, we're still going to play for quite a bit today. We've only been playing for a couple hours so far. So we'll see how far we can get tonight. Yeah, anyway, see you guys on the flip side.